Greetings fellow Earthlings, welcome back to Mirror's Edge Catalyst. We have just realized that the drive that we held in our hand actually belongs to OMNISTAT. So Noah called us to try and figure out who we could sell it to or how we can, you know, use it for leverage. And that's where we're at right now. We want to ask Noah or formulate a plan with Noah as to how to better leverage the drive for, you know, our own benefit. And the mission is called Benefactor. So let us go ahead and begin. Here we go. Let us talk to Noah then.
This is happening because of you. You started this!
Get your ego out of this, Noah!
What the hell are you even talking about? Nice job on the bobble, by the way. Winning the employees, huh? You're a damn psychopath, Rebecca. You always were.
Let me tell you something. If you ever took a stance on anything, Noah, I might care about your opinion. Contact me when you come to your senses. That is, if it happens before Kreuger catches up to you. Faith, you've grown. Barely out of prison and already stirring things up? Your parents would be proud.
They were talking about Elysium. Whatever it was you stole from there.
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up. Faith, she wanted the OMNISTAT drive. The blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kreuger. Reflection is obviously more than the conglomerate will admit, and I have a feeling Rebecca should be kept away from it.
Good, because I was going to offer it to Dogen.
I taught you well, didn't I? Not to take sides.
I do take sides. Our side. See ya.
Faith.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you soon.
So what are we doing now, I wonder? At any rate, I had heard that setting the priority mode higher, the process priority mode, that is, you know, the process of Mirror's Edge itself, setting that higher can help us make the cutscene stop stuttering, and well, it did. The timing is now on point, even though it is actually stuttering for the most part, but still. I guess we're headed that way. And wow, sliding really gave us a boost to our... I'm quite certain that that is not the way we head. Okay, that was... That was sort of unfair on them. I tried to get up, but then the game just pushed me off a second time and just eated me off anyway. So... The other thing that I wanted to say is Dogen sounds like the kind of guy who... Is that an... How did I miss this before? Dogen seems to be the kind of guy who actually prefers playing chess over checkers. The game is no longer lagging! My god, it's lag-free! That is amazing. So somehow we have to get all the way over there. Okay, apparently we have to go all the way back. We came in the wrong direction right here. I don't think there are any mag ropes that we can use to get there. Oh, there. I took out the chip, so I guess it should be okay for us to have our grid print scanned, to be honest. At any rate, let us travel over to...
But even Kasek fears Dogen. You should too.
See ya, bitch. Opening the door gently, because it's literally the door to our hideout. Traveling to Dogen then. Glad to see that we have to go that way. And we seem to be living on top of a subway beast. Well, the game is still lagging, to be honest, just not as much anymore. Stop, please. Thank you. Didn't exactly follow the formula that the game was telling you to follow, but oh shit, missed that. Almost felt like I fell. Yeah, missed that. That was on me. Have we collected this? I think we have. Yeah, the top seems to have been blown off, so. Question still remains, how the hell do I get there? I'll just figure it out one of these days. It's like supposed to be right beneath us, I think? Somewhere over there? I can't tell, to be honest. I can hear the damn thing, but... Oh no, that's just the commotion. Nothing else. Here we go. I like the free running in this game. It's really fun. And of course, we go through this door, which does that same old trick that it did the first time that we came here, which caught us off guard. Caught us by surprise, rather. Do we? Nah. Let us rather avoid dashes for now. We are on a mission. I keep forgetting that I also have that, yeah, that thing. This game also has like this dash thing. Which lets you gain momentum far quicker. Ooh, the little specks of water over the camera there. Here we go. Up here, huh? I feel like we've been here before. I don't know why, somehow just do feel like we've been here before. So that's why it was leading us here, I see.
No need. Let her in. Faith. To think you should humble me with a visit.
I'm sorry, I should have come sooner.
Far be it from me to judge. It's not like you owe me anything.
Look, about that, I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years and already you're talking about debt. Come. Machines make perfect food. But perfection is boring. It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so I like to occasionally introduce a human touch. A little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought...
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith. One could almost say it's your specialty, considering the extent to which you've recently aggrieved Mr. Kreuger. He is out for runner blood. Whatever it is you stole from him must be very valuable.
It's the blueprint for reflection.
Ah, then you have it with you.
Not right now, but...
Then we will discuss your debt when you do. In the meantime, I believe a show of good faith is in order. Pardon the pun. Anansi have been remiss with their payments. A little human touch should set them straight.
All right, I get it. What do you need?
Go to the Anansi Emporium. I will update you along the way.
Faith, to go high, you will need proper tools. I left you a little something in the storage room.
So this is exactly the kind of stuff that got Faith in trouble in the first place.
Reach the top of Anansi. Handle with care.
Magro pull-up. I see. Somehow the game had already thought that we are on our way to completing Benefactor the last time. And I sort of understood the reason why. It's because, well, if you go into settings right here, options and video settings, you've got this option right here called GPU memory restriction. My GeForce, it automatically keeps setting it to off for whatever reason. Thrilling. That was thrilling.
I have something extra in mind for Anansi. I'll tell you more when you reach the tower.
Whatever this guy's up to does not seem good. Faith is acting really pally-pally with him, as if she misses him. But honestly, that is a cause for concern to me.
Perhaps we can have dinner when we've settled our transaction. Yes, dinner it is. I'll prepare something special.
Now, how do I get the, how the fuck do I get back up there?
And how is Noah doing these days? Still scraping by, I imagine. Like a righteous employee. This is a shared channel, Dogen. I know. So you're sending her on another one of your little errands. She will demonstrate to Anansi what it means to default on one's debts. A suitable task, don't you think? Yeah, very subtle. How about the item we have for you? It should be more than enough. I will investigate the potential value of your proposition. But first things first. Just remember, Faith. Dogen looks to himself first.
What the fuck? So I thought there was a wall to run on here. There wasn't. Ah, I see. That was my bad. I thought we were going to pull ourselves up back there, but I might have cut that conversation a little short, unwittingly. I guess that was there in the event of a failure. Like the one I just had. Holy shit. Why do these drops come all of a sudden? I mean, it's difficult to see where they are.
We should have veal, Faith. Have you ever had veal? Most mid-cast go through their entire lives without ever tasting real meat. Or perhaps you're a vegetarian. I make an exquisite risotto. Or maybe we'll have duck. I'm expecting a shipment from Cascadia Prime any day now. Oh, and you're not invited, Noah. I'd rather have dinner with Gabriel Kreuger.
Why is she everywhere?
I admit that reflection intrigues me. The family certainly spare no expense in promoting it. And yet no one will say what it actually is. Don't you want to become the grid? I prefer to access the grid on my terms, Noah. The employees are already grid-linked. I wonder what reflection will add.
I wonder what this reflection thing is, to be honest. Well, let's check it out. Okay, just that. Fine. Did a little bit extra there. Something that I did not need to do, but yeah, you get the point. That came out of nowhere. But I guess that's because my GPU memory is restricted right now. I'm just getting all the collectibles while I can. That's it. Probably should have rolled. That did not require a roll. So I guess we needed the quick turn for this section. Benefactor. You finally faced Dogen, the crime czar of glass, and the meeting went well, all things considered. He has the pattern drawing made by your mother, and you still owe him for past mistakes, but Dogen definitely seemed intrigued by the reflection blueprint. Excuse me, though. And he might be willing to exchange it for both your debt and the drawing. While he investigates further, he wants you to do a job for him, though. The Nazi corporation has drawn his ire and you are to teach him a lesson. By the way, setting the process priority mode did nothing for the cutscenes. The second cutscene started skipping, just like it always does. I don't know how, because I've got like this statistics readout loaded on my screen right now. None of these values were overshooting. So they were well within parameters, below 50% actually. So I honestly don't know why it's lagging like that. At any rate, yeah, let's go and accept this mission.
Almost there, Dogen.
Excellent. Go to the top, release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes.
Oh no.
But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts, Faye? Anansi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city. Do this for them, if not for me.
That thing is somewhere over there. I can hear it buzzing somewhere over there, I feel like. Well, while we're at it, might as well risk it, I suppose. Ah, it was as simple as that, huh? So where's the bag? I can hear it getting further away now, so this is most likely not the way that we want to go. Oh, there it is, right. Cool. Now you can jump down. Huh, I should probably start taking better care of her, if I wanted to survive, that is. Spent a little longer on this bag than I would like to admit. But it's okay. We got the bag. Like we wanted to. Climb the tower. It's a puzzle section. My favorite. Oh no, these drones. It was stuck if one of these things knew where we were. It seems to be scanning everything. Let's hope that we don't get caught. Question is, how do we get upstairs then? Runner vision is connected, from the looks of it. Not that we can go that way. There's construction all over the place. I hope that is not the drone. It is. It's another drone, but I don't think it's being used for security purposes yet. Okay. I can see where to go. Excuse me? Thank you. Although I have a feeling that is probably not our intended path. Need to make another run here. Okay, we're not going there. And we can't go across that side. This will... What the fuck just happened? Well, something bad. Something bad is what happened, but... Yeah. Oh, hey! A document! Would have totally missed that if I did not fall down here, so... I suppose whatever happens, happens for the good. So how are we supposed to make it to the other end then? I suppose we did like a reverse run of sorts. And we were actually supposed to get there. Oh yeah, right here. But where are we headed from here? Up there? Oh, okay. Cool. And that's the direction that we have to proceed in. So let us get a move on. Apparently there was one of these things down here as well. I'm trying to use the runner vision as less as possible in these puzzle sections because... Yikes. I hope nobody got hurt. I mean, I know the point is to try and hurt Anansi, but it does not make sense for us to hurt the people working here, because they are essentially poor, deprived, low caste, pretty much the same as us. I see a person there. Lots of workers there, actually. I hope they didn't call the cops on us. Excuse me, though. Actually, I feel like nobody really cares. Where to now, then? Oh, okay. I mean, all of these people, they do not seem to be interacting with us. They usually don't, really. They usually don't interact with us. I can see a ladder there, but I don't know why I would want to use it, especially since we have to go that way. Please don't notice me. I guess we're headed that way? I'm not certain. Yeah, I don't know why she's doing that. I can see a worker hard at work there. We have somehow to get to that thing, then get on top. Okay, let's try. Okay, I did not know that was possible, but apparently now I do. I think it's like the same thing over on that side. Now we still have to get over there, and the only parts forward are blocked off. So the game does give you hints if you're stuck. I just like to not use them. Because that's where we have to go, but how do we get there? I mean, we could probably use that thing as a macro point, but for that we need to get over there. Alright, gotcha. So, I guess we're headed that way. This is risky. Oh, alright, I see. Well, there actually does seem to be something behind this. Or not. Hold of faith, don't... I don't think we were meant to do that. I really don't think we were meant to do that. Well, if someone hasn't discovered it, maybe that's a new speedrun hack. No way we're making that jump, especially without anything to latch on to using the mag group. Oh wait, we can't head that way from here. So I guess back we go. Oh wait, we were supposed to be able to do that. Okay. I got concerned for a minute there. Thought maybe we had somehow broken the game in a way it could not be fixed. So how do we proceed further then? Okay, runner's vision online. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I thought there was glass there.
I'm guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage.
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
Avi, thank you. Okay, I don't know where I am right now, but yeah. I guess we can't go that way. So I suppose this is the only way that we can go. Of course, we can't break through that. Holy shit. Where am I again? I've got no idea. Oh, okay, alright. Wait, no, what? Excuse me? How did I get here? I mean, all this seems familiar, but how did I get to this specific point? Oh, all right. And what then? Oh yeah, right. Excuse me, come on, Faith. You need to run on the walls, not fall down flat on your ass. That's not how this works. Okay, that was honestly my bad. I did it a little too quick there. Here we go. And then we just slide on through.
I'm guessing that mass tuning thing will cause some serious damage.
Oh, fuck off.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
Alright, now how the hell are we supposed to get back then? Well, that went better than I expected. Right. Here we go. On to the actual mission then. With the game lagging all crazy. Alright, fine. We're over on this side now. And okay, this. Oh, alright. Excuse me, Faith, you can jump. Yeah, you don't need to run over the wall for that. My god, lass. I see a path, but should I take it is the question. Alright, I guess it doesn't really matter. Like, there is glass and stuff all over the place, so... excuse me? Yeah, thank you. Nothing there. And... what the fuck? Find a way to evacuate the employees, it says. So we essentially need to figure out... holy shit, that is a long pull. I hope nobody gets hurt. Alright, we need to activate the fire alarm and then we'll have to hoof it out of here because Kreuger Sec will be on our asses. What the fuck just happened? I feel like De Novo is probably what's causing all the lag. Alright, fire alarm. We're taking the lift, how convenient. Well, Kreuger Sec will be on our asses. Who are the Malice Twins?
I've sent out feelers to a few select business associates and should hear back within a few days. I look forward to putting this unfortunate episode behind us.
What unfortunate episode?
Do this. The blueprint is more than enough as payment.
Absolutely.
The blueprint is worth exactly nothing until one, I get it, and two, I sell it.
It's all right, Noah. I'm enjoying myself. And the employees are all clear of the building.
Excuse me, shit. And the employees are all clear of the building now. And then the rest of the dialogue got cut because, well, why wouldn't it? You sure we're not headed that way? Alright. Good job, Faith. Good on you. What the fuck am I doing from here? Oh, okay. Here we are. It's strange how using the mag rope doesn't exactly build up our focus shield or momentum in exact words. This game just likes to call it a focus shield for whatever reason.
I'm at the top. Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that is a crazy huge pendulum?
Mm-hmm. Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be three support clamps for you to deactivate.
What do you feel like it might be a time-based platformer section? I wonder how much that ship is going to sell for. Excuse me? That way. And that way. That's gonna raise alerts all over the place. I'm certain of that. Okay, we're climbing it. We're not running up it, apparently. Can we take a glance behind us? No quick turn? Like we have to do it manually? Alright, that's where we're headed. Second one. Excuse me, Faith. I swear, this girl can be a little... Alright. That's where we headed then. I don't think that's where we're supposed to go. I think it's up there. The place that we're supposed to reach. Or maybe it's down there, who knows. If the game would just stop lagging, that would be beautiful. Yeah, I guess. Right. That was my bad. Totally my mistake. Hey, wait. I can just use this. To get up there, at least. We somehow have to get over to the other side, and the only part that I can see is using this pendulum right here. This giant pendulum. Nope. Oh. I was about to run over the walls, but thank you, Magro. I'm doing what I'm doing for momentum. You don't really need to use these. Well, apparently they do impact your momentum as well. Excuse me. Do I really need to do it all over again? Just because Faith can't run for shit. Here we are. I really feel like it's de novo that's causing all these lag spikes. It has a tendency to do that, really. Oh, come on! Alright, number three. Maybe I should not use these because, yeah, they do sort of... Okay, here we are. And here's the last one. Hopefully everybody has evacuated by now. Now we need to run away from the building. Dogen sent us on a suicide mission.
That thing tore through the entire building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before Anansi recovers from that. If ever. Good, you got the employees out, Faith. She obviously cares for others. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Faith, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Kreuger Sec are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
Indeed. I mean, that's pretty much the same thought that I had. That how is Kreuger Sec not showing up yet? Make your way down. Right. Good of you to grab onto that pipe, Faith. Very good of you. Alright, another pipe first, grab onto. It gave me damage first and then let me take the break wall on the trash. This is a really beautiful city. Holy shit, what is that? I think that's a shard. The place where the mayor lives. Interesting. Looks like a rocket ship. Glass is supposed to be the most beautiful place. Glass City is supposed to be the most beautiful place in Cascadia, to be honest. Find a way to safe ground. Okay. I can see something already. What the fuck? Well, the lag spikes are causing the CPU to malfunction, I guess. Because I jumped at the wall.
I'll let you know about the blueprint. And then, maybe, we can also discuss your potential procurement of that drawing. Faith.
Yeah, Noah was about to say something. He was saying Faith, and of course the dialogue is not going to repeat because why would it? That would make too much sense, wouldn't it? Is there any place that I can go here? Well, I can manage to collect this, that's for certain. Seems like I've... Yeah, there is no active drop there. I only came here to try and find a chip from that camera. Apparently, that's a little too much to ask for right now. Or is it somewhere over here? Not from the looks of it, no. Alright, let's jump over to the other side. Fuck off! Right. At least that worked out well. Look, it's where are we headed now? Caught in the web, talk to plastic. I guess that's like the next mission then. Heading home. Quite a view. These are all dashes. Honestly, I would like to take this dash. Let's see. Let us go ahead and take that dash, why not? The name sounds interesting. Oh hey! There's a control chip right here. The game is telling me to take that path over there, so alright, I'll just go ahead and take that. What is this? Oh, just something for us to jump over, I see. Oh hi, thank you. And I suppose then we go here? Indeed. And then here. Excuse me. Yeah, how the fuck am I supposed to get back up from here then? I don't suppose I am. I don't suppose I am. Let's try then. Alright, I'm convinced now. I should have bought this game on GOG because this game is totally... it's sucking hard right now. Alright, let's play the race. And which way? That way. Alright. The problem with most of these dashes is that I don't even know where we're supposed to go. That way. We should probably like start bashing the doors in. Okay, we're going heading back basically the same way that we came from, which is not a good thing, to be honest. Excuse me. And we seem to be losing out on our 4-star already. Pretty sure we're gonna get 0 stars by the end of this if we continue at this rate. Yep. We're losing all stars. Not that way, I suppose. Can we climb? Quicker feet. Thank you. Holy shit. And where are we headed again? Not that way. Oh, right here. Alright.
The rally? Apparently a friend of his at Kreuger sect told him they're planning a massive presence.
Why? Should we cancel?
No, we can't. Look, if we let them scare us, we'll never accomplish anything. Enough about that. I'll sort things out between Noah and...
the fuck? I swear I wasn't even holding the... button that lets you go, you know, forward, but the game did that to me nonetheless. At any rate, yeah, right here. I sort of want to get the one back there as well. Let's see if we can make it back. Oh wait, wasn't like under the stairs or something? Not here. It was in the other building there. At least it didn't let us fall. Because that would have been a bleeding shame. Oh hey, documents. Wonder what that is, but yeah. We've got some documents right now. Was it this building? Not really though. Which building was it then? One of these buildings had a stair. That let us walk up or down. At any rate, this was the end of this video. And the next time we come back, we'll be talking to Bastic and advancing the story forward. Until then, thank you for watching, thank you for tuning in, thank you for sticking around until the end. Until next time, fare thee well, fellow Earthlings.